So
Same
I have
here.
heard that Biggin is, you know, this newer version, kind of newer, simpler version of a CRM. And of course there's Zoho CRM, and but I've heard that it's now possible to use the same underlying data. And I have the idea that this is somewhat hypothetical. I don't have a specific case in mind, but in the future that there might be a case where some reps at a company might be better off with Biggin or might just prefer it, and some reps might prefer the CRM, or and if you could use the two systems, you know, pretty interchangeably and know that the data was not was correctly synced, or better yet, it's the same database, that could be pretty useful. So I just was wondering if you or anybody else have some any experience with that.
So from what I know, first of all, I'm not using Biggin in any way because it has no automations. It's really Excel database, you know, just it
Oh, I see.
looks better, but there is nothing behind it.
I see.
So everything that I do in my channel and my course, it's about taking advantage of automation. So I never really play with it.
I see.
I would see Biggin as a almost the same as the Zoho CRM free version. Nothing more than that. There is a chance that you can combine the databases because it's going from the same engine, but I'm not sure about that. If someone wants to start a new CRM and he has no budget, instead of having something free, I would probably go with Biggin or Zoho CRM free version.
Okay.
Okay, sorry, I
Okay,
don't
good.
have a better answer.
Okay, all right, thank you.
No problem.